going on, everybody? That was a beautiful song. It's On Pretzel Rocks by Approaching Nirvana, called What I Need. It's all instrumental. That was beautiful. And now we're going to get into some campaign before some more zombies. So let's just go ahead and cut right into it. This is part 4. Let's go.
It's about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Eiler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
Straight to Perseus. We are gonna catch this dude. I'm telling you, we are going to catch him. I believe we're in the warehouse right now. And we are just gonna go pick the next mission, I believe. I believe. I have noticed it's been longer, like, loading screens.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who can bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Yeah! Alright. I still haven't done the side missions.
Woods.
I don't know.
Bright ideas over there.
I don't know how to.
Sure as shit.
Like, you know, decrypt that floppy disk.
What's up?
I need a few minutes of your time to discuss it.
Look at that phone.
You ready? You look ready.
Yeah. All right, let's just go. All right. So, is this like the last mission? Alright, so we did that. What does that mean for this? Examine evidence.
The lead agents have been exchanging information with the KGB.
Okay.
The last report from Bearded Lady indicates a vote in Parliament is happening soon.
So I can just...
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European governments. These agents could be strategically positioned.
Like, I don't know what to do here. I could launch that, you know? I don't know any of that. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna jump right into it. Examine this evidence. No! All right, you know what? Oh my god, this is what I hated. Aldrich. See, like, we gotta do this. I don't understand. I should have looked all this up, honestly. I really should have. Alright, well, I'm gonna mark her. We just gonna go for it. And he looks suspicious. That's who we're choosing. These guys. And we're going in this mission. Yep. Let's go.
Okay. Woods and Mason are going to take point on this. Apparently, Rudnik is lying low in a remote Soviet base in the mountains of Uzbekistan. Not remote enough. We're going to land our boys nearby and pay him a little visit. Let's cut this Perseus sucker down to size.
Is that it? I mean, you ain't gotta show everything, it's all the evidence. Alright, escape that. Just let me play. What, are our eyes closed? I see the tree.
Be in that base if we came all this fucking way.
Command sounded confident. Once we blow the shit out of their radio tower and create a distraction, we'll find out.
It's time for a little hide and seek.
Alright, we're in position.
Roger that.
Ooh. So these are like special missions?
Go ahead and mark the radio tower for us.
Basically, the tower's up above on the far ridge.
Wanna.
Use those binoculars, Mason.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
Coordinates coming your way.
Roger. The check is in the mail.
Oh, this is that map.
Now get down there and eliminate Rudnik before he escapes.
We don't have a lot of time for this.
Oh, okay. These side missions are weird. A little bit. Well, at least this one is. Assuming I get I should have known that was going to happen. We traded. That was a true trade right there. A true trade. That one hit. There we go. I do like how they just walked out. This is a pretty cool mission. Like you kind of can do what you want a little bit. Oh, that's woods. Okay, so that shooting is woods. Tell me none of them died. None of them died, thank you. Please heal, please heal, please heal. Oh. That dude sucks. Ah! Oh my god, bro. What is this? Escape from Tarkov? That's exactly what the scavs do. Behind me. I knew somebody was behind me. Oh. How are you gonna start me right here? That's a shitty way to start me. If we are, I'm winning. That's how far away he was, and he connected that hit.
Fish in a barrel. He's joking!
Wait, did I just miss that building entirely? I mean, he's not escaping. Breach! Open in! Trying to take a picture, and I'm getting shot at. I'm not understanding how some of these people didn't die. What, more people spawning?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Turn that on vibrate. Dude, this... What is going on here? It's like more and more people. Vehicle is glitched out right there. Understand what is going on. Every time I come back, there's more people here. Like, where did you come from? Can we actually, like, do what we need to now?
Gotcha! I got Rudnick.
We need kill confirmation.
Kill confirmed. We got the pick to prove it. Maybe next time we can draw pictures for them, too.
Nice work. Evac chopper inbound. Pop some smoke to mark your location.
What do you mean that? Alright. Let's go. Anywhere to exfil? Back here looks like a good spot.
Mason, we can't bring the chopper down until you mark a location.
Chopper's just a few minutes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I'm streaming right now.
Whatever.
Look sharp, we're on the way.
Mason, we have air support on standby.
Wow, how hard it is to see people?
Roger that.
Oh.
Time to raid coming.
I don't even see people. There we go. Gun has no ammo.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
I've screwed myself. Oh my god, man.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
Give me that! I'm literally at the end of this mission. It's taking way longer than it needs to.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
Okay. I should have never changed my fucking gun. This is absolutely retarded. Pick up a gun with no fucking ammo and it's just sitting there. Like, I'm fucked here. I'm just gonna go back here.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
I'll go back in here.
Eyes on smoke, touching down soon.
And I can't get ammo. That's what I'm not understanding. My old gun is gone.
About fucking time. Over to my ex-girlfriend. Hey, don't fucking forget me.
Come on, man.
Hang on,
Oh my god, that was horrible. I'm glad we are done with that mission. Guess we'll make this one a little extra long. We'll finish the whole thing today. Operation Chaos. Let's go. I'll figure out how to decrypt another time.
Alright. I'll let Mason and Woods know that we're ready. They'll be handling
this. You already got some people liking.
Our source tells us that Aldrich is about to move south across
Colorado. Tweet I posted
about
being live.
That's where we'll intercept his convoy. We can't let a former CIA operative run a Perseus spy factory. Let's put this asshole 6 feet under.
I think it just shows the evidence and stuff. Yeah. We're just gonna skip that.
I can't believe Aldrich betrayed the CIA.
Betrayed the whole fucking country.
And now we gonna kill him.
Phoenix 2-4, this is Phoenix 2-1, 30 seconds out.
We're up, Mason.
Locked and loaded.
Shitheads think they can hide from us. Time to send a message.
Aldrich is in one of those trucks. We hit the ground hot. Watch for runners. We'll cut off the lead truck. 2-1, for my overwatch.
Hello. The M60 is a nice gun. It takes forever to reload, and it's kind of slow in shooting, but powerful.
Mason, follow me!
No, you follow me! So much. I do like how, like, open it is here when you're doing this mission. I do like that. No, 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 no. I don't want to go down right now. Alright, helicopter, I know you got some, like, guns and shit on there. Why aren't you using them? What's that? Boop. That's so nice. Look at these guns. What's that? I guess I'll take a sniper. XM4 sucks.
Taking heavy fire, waving off.
Well, knee down. They were by themselves. Ow! Let me on the bed. The slow-mo for sniping, holding your breath, that's just awesome. Can't jump over that. That's dumb. I'm dead here. Yep. I knew it. Wow, okay. Like, how did you not die? Oh, fucking rocks. Like, step over the goddamn rock. Oh, hello. That was easy. That was way easier, honestly.
I'm flown in, Mason.
How about we get this thing moving?
Well, that mission was done in like 10 minutes. That was honestly kind of sad.
Guess we can't all be fucking geniuses.
That was a little sad. That's all I gotta say. Time for the final mission. Says the stuff that's being classified. What? I'm still streaming. No, go out there. I'm still streaming.
Available.
Yes, we won't have access to the evidence board.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
All right. End of the line. Forgan Bell Marenklin. We are in Havana. Cuba.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, sniper, 1911.
Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
Oh, I have to open the door.
Cut their ass like fucking clockwork. All teams pan out. Back to the main gate.
You walked right in front of me. That was even my fault. I'll just sit over here then. Come on. Fucking bolt action. Watch, this mission's gonna take like a whole hour to do.
Like fucking clockwork. All teams fan out.
Quit running in front of me.
Like fucking clockwork.
Go! Idiots!
Dude.
Now we're past that.
Closed-circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever, Mark.
This is Castro's house, I think. We went through this. I have to sweep for them, you know. They can't, you know, they don't have eyes. Only I can do it. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can get in here. I guess that's what I'm supposed to do. No? Must be the next part I have to do. That's how you get around mines. Jump around like that. Just turn back now. The fuck am I getting hit by? That's what you do, right? You just bum rush it. He slid through the door like he was cool or something.
Lovely. This will come in handy. Get on the camera feeds, Bill.
Ooh. I believe this is the last mission.
Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists. Second floor, room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs. Let's move.
Easy there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4.
But you use the C4. Why do I have to do everything? I always gotta do it.
Adler, we're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up.
Make sure you gotta check everything. Look, we never found the Molotovs. Here looks like a good. I don't like that.
Grenade!
Something happened with this TV. Making some good progress here.
27B, Adler, we're heading inside.
They better make the ending, like, be amazing as fuck.
Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us, escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
Forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give them full access to green light.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us.
Well, we're not at the last mission.
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
And blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go, no?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams head to the roof.
Move! Move!
And we got a shit ton of reinforcements circling his compound.
Yeah, that's not a good idea. Let's not go on those guns at all.
Time to go. No
contact. Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams head to the roof. Azure, we got a shit ton of reinforcements circling this compound.
Damn it, boys.
Out of the way.
Azure, I got eyes on an HVT. South rooftop. Could be Perseus. He's climbing into a chopper. Lock it down.
Out the window. Mel, go ahead. I'll cover.
Fuck me. The chopper got away. Fuck the chopper. We got bigger problems. Lock down.
Don't keep on running.
Ground team, don't you have visual?
Roger that, ground team. We have visual. Fasten your harness, cross your arms, and remember to keep your backs to the wind. Inbound in 2 minutes.
I'm ready for that drink now.
Don't easy, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer.
Horse piss. Dunk.
Get ready. Here they come.
Let me go prone. Damn it. Where are you having me stun over at?
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll
cool.
Be proper drunk.
Get ready. Here they come.
Achievements for, but
be ready for extract. You will not get another chance.
Copy that, Skyhook.
I can see the plane. Park, we need to hook into the line now.
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go.
Yes. I say, it wouldn't let me attach it.
Take cover.
Shit.
I'm fucked.
My legs. Contact in T-minus 10,
wait.
9,
the
8, 7, 6,
move your ass, Bell.
5.
Bye-bye, Lazarus. Or Lazar, or whatever your name is.
Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Belt's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
Are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell? This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
We're gonna end it right.